of return on our little game is, can't we? Let's think about it. Let's think about this rock, paper, scissors model. We can also predict how many turns it would take us to get down to a certain number. This was kind of cool. How many games would it take on average to get down? We'll use that number in a minute. So let's define our model, X and Y. X is going to be the number of games, maybe number of rounds. It took us 12? Totally fine. But predicting number of rounds, okay? What would Y be? What do you think?
People left per round.
Yeah, people, exactly. People left per round. You've seen the pattern from the previous data sets. It's the number of people left per round. Yes, good. Please, Michelle.
Is this dependent and independent variables?
Well, there's a bit of randomness that's not happening right now. In other words, I threw scissors like 8 times in a row. That's probably not going to happen. I would need to have some kind of randomizer telling me what to throw to keep it random. There's also some non-randomness in what you guys were throwing. By the end, you guys kept throwing rock and I kept throwing scissors. I'm like, I better throw something else. Maybe paper, then I got you both. So there's definitely some assumptions of independence that are not entirely true. But let's assume we're throwing random things each time. We'll come back to that next week when we do the Monty Hall problem. But we'll definitely get back to that. So yeah, we're assuming independence. We might not be allowed to completely assume independence. Good question. Very good question. All right. We know the model has to look like this. Y equals A times B to the X. And we have to stick in what A and B are. We've been talking about that all day, right? What A and B are. What is A? I'm used to saying colors.
Amount of people.
Right. That's that initial amount, right?
Initial. You're spelling initial wrong.
Initial amount. And what's B? It's a Sean made up word, but it describes beautifully.
Maintenance.
It's the maintenance rate. It's the percentage we're keeping around each round, right? Nobody calls it that, but they should call it that because it makes students confused. You'll see why on Wednesday when we get into population data. We look at the actual United States population over time. You'll see why it confuses students. You'll see why maintenance rate won't.
So let's go with green because that's the right blue with that. So here is your maintenance rate.
All right. So we know what the people, actually we don't have to count.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12,
13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. There are 29 of you when we started. So that means Y equals 29 times something to the X power. Something to the X power. Any ideas?
There's rock, paper, scissors.
There's rock, paper, scissors, but I'm also throwing rock, paper, scissors, correct?
33%.
33%.
Or
0.33.
Like that.
25%. 25%? Other guesses for maintenance rate. 33, 25?
You only
got 3 shots. Well, remember, I'm throwing as well. Does that affect it at all? If I'm throwing two, because I'm throwing and you're throwing. This is actually related to your project for next week. I didn't plan this, but it's actually tied to your project for next week, too. 16%? Where's 16? That's like 1 in 6-ish, something like that. Good. 1 in 6 is 6 totals. Good.
What would be 66%?
66%? All over the board! Let's think about this. John's saying, yeah, he's agreeing. Let's think about this. And this will give you an idea for your project for next week as to what can actually happen. What can actually happen. So, have anybody started the project for next week? It's okay if you haven't. You don't need to. Brandy, are you using the trees? Are you using the tree diagrams? You're not using the tables?
I'm just writing it out.
Just writing it out. Okay. I'm going to go with tree. I think historically students like the tree diagrams better. So I'm getting a little ahead of myself here by getting into your project for next week. But what the hell? It might help you.